Hey friends, I'm Deepankar, back with a new tutorial video. You may have heard about basketball game in Facebook Messenger. If you have yet to figure out how to play that game on Messenger, watch this video. Playing basketball in Messenger game is simple. You only need to send basketball emoji or emoticon to your friend or in any group conversation. Once you have sent, you can just tap on that emoticon to start the game. Now try to throw the ball in basket and score. Your high score will also be displayed at the top right corner. This was a quick guide to play basketball game on Facebook Messenger. Subscribe our channel for more such videos. Share it with friends. Thanks for watching.